So we're out here this morning, getting ready for a dove hunt. We're gonna take these sweet voodoo dove mojos and we're gonna put them out here. We're expecting the birds to be pretty much coming in here in the front, down to our left a little bit between landing on the power line and coming into the mojos. We'll see what happens. This should be good. We get to shoot once, I think it'll turn into a storm. But most of the shooting was out this way. We would have birds, a lot of birds come from out front and they'll dive bomb straight at you. Or there's a lot of birds that came, I don't know if it was out of this corn or I don't know what's down there, but they would come down from out of there too, and they'd either try to land on this power line or we had mojos out, they would kind of come out
right
with
there.
Those.
Hey, Dalton's really good at this.
It would have been really cool if I shot both.
I had a really good opportunity for two doves. Missed them, but it was there.
I was gonna say there were two that.
Yep.
I told you guys to get ready for.
Yep.
I'm trying not to go.
Alright. Oh! Shoot that.
I want you to shoot one. I'm purposely not. That's it.
And right with his buddies.
See, look, there's one behind us.
Yeah, there's one on that side too. We have doves everywhere. They're right in front of us on this power line.
I know one went down.
I know, yeah. Right here. No. Right in front of you.
A little further than the other. You can tell these birds are a little more educated than they were the first day. They're veering off early. They're veering off like 50 yards out.
Right.
A little further than what you'd want to shoot, but
yep.
I think somebody else has been hunting here a little bit and kind of doing more shooting than killing. I think he's educating a little bit, but that's all right.
What's the summary so far?
I've shot zero. There's our update. Easy to find.
Shoot it.
Alright? Yeah, I'm good.
Shoot it, Julie.
No.
Okay.
I'm gonna miss.
That was a close one. Or landed close to us.
Yeah, there's one right here. Hopefully it stays the right green. Should be good.
Nice.
Well, You can tell they kind of know something's up.
Like, yeah.
Ooh. Right on my arm.
You got two.
Had a successful dove hunt this morning here in Pennsylvania, hunting over the Mojo Voodoo dove decoys. So stop into Kinsey's Outdoors today and get yours.